Hello. We are going to make a letter C. Inflate a balloon leaving a 4-inch flat tail. Twist the first, soft, 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the first bubble in one lock twist. Twist the second, about 15-inch bubble. Twist the third, soft, 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the third bubble in one lock twist. The rest of the balloon is the fourth bubble. Cut off the fourth bubble and tie off the end. Use the sewing thread to shape the letter C and attach it with other letters if you need to. Loop one end of the sewing thread around the first bubble. Bend the second bubble to shape the letter C and fix the shape by looping the sewing thread around the third bubble. Congratulations, you have made the letter C. Choose appropriate color sewing thread to link the letter C with other letters. As you can see here, the light color thread is visible on a dark background. After you made and connect all letters in words, you can attach the signs you made to a wall with a sticky tape. Have fun!